well. And this group has actually had several in-school performances throughout the year as well. Our first performance of the year was the Veterans Day celebration. Our students sang a patriotic song. And I had told them at that time that was the best eighth grade choir I've had at that point in the year. It was, you know, of course, the beginning of the year. And we've had a lot of growth so far, so I'm excited for you to hear that tonight. They sang at the Holiday Hoopla after their December concert. It sounded great. They sang for the whole eighth grade. And so tonight, we're excited to present mostly folk songs and songs from around the world. Our next concert in May, we'll be doing some Broadway musical selections. So we're very excited for that. So it's nice to be able to study a variety of different music. So please enjoy the Ashford.
Thank you.
musical cultures and historical periods. So we have learned quite a bit about Beethoven and this particular symphony. So on the way home, I didn't tell them this, but feel free to quiz them on Beethoven or ask the backstory of the symphony and what